stole, he'd pour in water to match the fact that anything was stolen. By the start of high school, he had a habit, getting drunk all night, playing Nintendo Wii. He could drink anybody under the table. People say he was the life of the party. I remember prom, he got so drunk, he stormed the stage during the crowning ceremony, grabbed the mic and started rapping all the words to Fat Lip by some 41. He was a legend in his own right. Then came the graduation party. He kicked so much ass at beer pong. Then he belly flopped right onto a table from the second story balcony. He didn't want lovers, only beer. So he drove his dad's car to the college bars. He fit right in and got so plastered until the bar played the song Closing Time. Then he drove home completely hammered, which we all know he shouldn't have done. He misestimated how sharp a curve was and drove right off a cliff. His parents searched through the fiery blaze, but his body was never recovered. The life of the party died that day. He had his whole life ahead of him. Alcohol can be so fun to use, but if you abuse it beyond moderation, you'll wind up dying just like him. But I won't let him be forgotten. He was a legend in his own right. He was a legend in his own.